not privilege conferred by government. They are every human being's entitlement by virtue of his humanity. To deny people their human rights is to challenge their very humanity. A very warm, cheerful morning to everyone present here. This is Mitashri from grade 9 along with my friends presenting today's morning assembly on Human Rights Day. I would like to welcome our ever-supportive dynamic principal Dr. P. Sarlakshmi Ma, teachers and my sparkling friends to this morning assembly. Let's come up with a new set of strengths for being an improved version of ourselves and try to do the things in a more efficient manner. To strengthen us with today's thought, I would like to call Aymar. Thank you everyone. Thought for the day. Life teaches you a new lesson every day if you are attentive enough in the class of life. I repeat it, life teaches you a new lesson every day if you are attentive enough in the class of life. Meaning, your entire life can be changed in an instant. So instead of passively taking what you have for granted, be grateful for it and do whatever good you can do with it. Thank you and have a faithful Friday.
On this glorious Human Rights Day, always be yourself and stand up for your rights, as everyone has freedom to express themselves well. Joy is found when you focus on your energy on improving human dignity, capacity and values. I would like to call Hajira for Importance of the Day.
Importance of the Day. Human Rights Day is celebrated on December 10th. Theme of this day is Equality and Reducing Inequalities, Advancing Human Rights. On this United Nations General Assembly adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights in 1948. It is a milestone document that states the unalienable rights that everyone is entitled to. As human beings, the day empowers and defenders of human rights around the world. Human Rights Day is celebrated across the globe by people to achieve rights for human beings. Thank you everyone. Have a fantastic Friday.
Keeping up with current events, let us know what is going on around the world. Devoting daily time for reading newspaper can improve our general knowledge on current affairs. I would like to call Mubashir Pasha to update us with today's news headlines.
Good morning everyone. Today's news headline. National news. Rajya Sabha chairman asked members to suggest ways to showcase India's culture via G20 platform. Bipole bridge cheers for BJP Congress. BJP will speak in Padampur. International news. As China starts dismantling zero COVID control, fears of virus grow. Iran carries out first executive over anti-hijab protest. State news. As weather changes, Bangalore hospitals winter in view. Viral fever cases. 4 men and 2 women were arrested on Tuesday for allegedly pummeling a 21-year-old to death at KB Agrahara. Sports news. Ronaldo football's hottest debate rages on in Qatar. Spain coach Luis Enrique departs after World Cup exits 7 hours ago. Weather forecast. 18 degrees Celsius, mostly cloudy. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Mubashir, for updating us. Facts sometimes have a strange power that makes their inherent truth seem unbelievable. I would like to call Aymar for amazing facts.
Everyone present here. Amazing fact. Fact number 1. 40 million children below the age of 15 suffer from abuse and neglect. Fact number 2. There are approximately 246 million child laborers worldwide. Fact number 3. There are more than 70 human rights. Fact number 4. There are 7 main human rights. Freedom from discrimination, right to equality between men and women, right to life, freedom from torture, freedom from slavery, right to liberty and security, right to be treated with humanity. Thank you and have a fabulous Friday.
Thank you, Aymar. The ocean of knowledge is endless. We should take it granted and general knowledge is an integral part of our life and is very useful for everyday life. I would like to call Atik Ahmed for quiz questions.
Today's quiz question. First question. Who was the civil rights activist delivered the famous I Have Dream speech? Martin Luther. Option B, Mahatma Gandhi. The correct answer is Martin Luther. Second question. When was the Amnesty International formed? Option A, 1956. Option B, 1961. Correct answer. The correct answer is 1961. Third question, what do you mean by aparti? Option A, racial discrimination. Option B, mercy killing. Wrong answer. The correct answer is racial discrimination. Fourth question, which country issued Bill of Rights in the year 1689? Option A, Poland. Option B, England. Correct answer. The correct answer is England. Fifth question, who used the term human rights for the first time? Option A, Thomas Paine. Option B, Aristotle. Correct answer. The correct answer is Thomas Paine. Thank you again. Have a nice
day. I would like to thank our dynamic principal, Dr. P. Sarlakshmi Ma, teachers and my sparkling friends for your presence in this morning assembly. Human Rights Day reminds us of our powers to stop any injustice or abuse by any authority. Let's come together to celebrate those powerful rights. Happy Human Rights Day, everyone.